and a little bit of space.
So I realized that the whole last thing that I recorded had no voice on it. So will TPP Erangel, not the greatest choice in the world for most people, but I like it. I have fun. You're one person. You don't have to land big places just to get looted. I dived a little late. Always go for a gun ASAP. Any gun. Stun grenade usually helps against them shotgun campers. Still need a helmet. Molotov. They're honestly not as great as they kind of promised them to be. Could have sworn there was something else there that I wanted. I'm taking that SMG stuff right now because I'm going to need some extra ammo and something. I got 30 bullets. Just because you kill somebody doesn't mean either. There we go. I needed everything there. Alright, so we know we got some people over there on the yellows. We might push it because it's. Thinking, why pick up the 9mm?
Yes, I don't see any box. On top of this pool, on top of this pool, Jax, with all
the stuff. Going for last place we look.
By the washer and dryer.
Is that what we're doing to me, game? Last place I look here, you're gonna give me a helmet, or are you just not gonna give me one? Okay, I did have a red dot on it. That needs to move back down there. Too vulnerable. Thought I'd look cool like everybody else. I'd be like in the middle of the field, you know, not actually picking nothing. Oh, look, right there, bam, exactly what I needed. The 1911 looks cool. Should be on the heels of somebody right now. If you wonder what I was doing there, just checking underneath the edges. Make sure nobody was laying down, snaking it. Here we go, we're up here. I know you had somebody bring their loot. Why couldn't you have freaking 762 though? Zoned out. When did I switch to a level 1 backpack? I thought I picked up that level 2, I guess I didn't. I was wondering why I couldn't hold very much. I know I had quite a few bandages there for a little while, but I guess I don't remember. Okay, we gotta find that level 2 backpack then. I drove through half the map here. Yeah. Nobody's trying to fight. Now I'm just trying to finish out my guns and then go have some fun. Oh, and that's the reason why I looted this like I did, because she's just swinging around to the red button. There we go. And I got rid of all my 9mm. But it's got 20 rounds in it, so. Here's that VSS. It's a good gun, but not what we're looking for. If I had like a UMP and an M4, I would trade it out that VSS. The UMP for the VSS. I almost feel like somebody looted this and just like left, like closed all the doors. I'm not even seeing a level 2 helmet. Another VSS. He's trying to tell me something, fellas. Blew a barrel roll. Sorry. 5 shots north. You know what? I forgot about that general insurance downstairs. So what we gonna do is drop the compensator. See if they'll pick it up. They will drop. There we go. Cause I know it's heavy. Alright, so now we're gonna check our next stage. So let me, yeah, we're just gonna go for the smooth shots.
Over there.
pillow to protect yourself.
Thank you. win a chicken dinner.